Hello students, this question is from heat transfer. The topic is convection heat transfer. Water flows through a tube of 3 cm internal diameter and length 20 meter. The outside surface of the tube is heated electrically so that it is subjected to uniform heat flux circumferentially and axially. The mean inlet and exit temperature of the water are 10 degrees Celsius and 70 degrees Celsius respectively. The mass flow rate of the water is 720 kg per hour. Disregarding the thermal resistance of the tube wall, the internal heat transfer coefficient is 1697 watt per meter square Kelvin. Take specific heat Cp of water as 4.179 kilojoule per kg Kelvin. The inner surface temperature at the exit section of the tube wall is. So, in this question, given pipe internal diameter, so assume internal diameter of the pipe is 3 cm as per the given statement. Let D is the diameter of the pipe, which is given 3 cm. You know, mass flow rate of water through the pipe is also given. Let M is the mass flow rate of water, so which is 720 kg per hour. So, mass flow rate of water is given. And the water inlet temperature is given as 10 degrees Celsius. And the exit temperature of the water, assume T2, which is 70 degrees Celsius. So, during this process, as per the given statement, this pipe is subjected to electrical heating process. So, when water is entering at inlet at 10 degrees Celsius, when it is subjected to electrical heating process, the temperature of the water is increased to 70 degrees Celsius. Now, here we need to find out at the exit the internal temperature of the pipe surface. So, considering the exit, as this pipe is subjected to heat transfer from outside, so I am going to assume the temperature over here is Ti. As we know, the temperature at this point is T2. So, across the along the tube, the rate of heat transfer is constant. So, we can consider the statement for rate of heat transfer Q equals to, as by using convection heat transfer, HA into Ti minus T2. So, in this statement, in this question, T2 is now, and here A value we can estimate, you know, A can be defined as pipe is subjected to heat transfer along the length. So, peripheral area is pi dl, and H is also given. Now, we need to find out the rate of heat transfer to estimate the exit of the pipe, the surface temperature at inlet. So, here I am going to express the rate of heat transfer. As we know, flow rate, mass flow rate is given, specific heat of water is given. So, here we can calculate the rate of heat transfer by using this equation Mcp delta T. So, mass flow rate is given, which is 720 kg per hour. So, 720 over 3600, Cp of water 1.79 into 10 cube, so converted into joule, into temperature change, which is 70 minus 10. So, this equation will give us the rate of heat transfer as 50.148. So, rate of heat transfer is 50.148 into 10 cube watts. So, we can estimate rate of heat transfer by using this equation, and equate this heat transfer to this particular equation, we will get the Ti value, where Ti is what inside tube wall temperature at the exit of the pipe. So, now the value of Ti is 50.148 into 10 cube equals to H is given, which is 1697 into pi into D, which is 3 centimeter. So, 3 into 10 power minus 2 into L, length of the tube is given 20 into Ti minus 70. So, we need to find out the value of Ti in degree Celsius. So, Ti equals to, solving this equation, we get Ti as 85.7 degree Celsius. So, answer for this question is 85.7 degree Celsius.